Bhujangasana, resting on hand with ekpada, shalvasana. Lie down, chin should touch the floor. Place your hands in such a way so that your lower arm till elbow should rest on the floor. Now put pressure on the palms and raise your upper body upward till the navel portion. Now raise your right leg. Hold and count. Then lower down your right leg and do the same with left leg. After completing, take rest in Savasana, counting as required.